hurts?
No.
Mary!
Oh no, she's gonna get mom. Mary, let him have it. Mary, let him have it. Drop it. Let him have the carrot. Okay, they ate the plastic and everything that fast, sweetie. I am sorry. Phil, you're gonna have to help her.
Oh yeah, I know. Hey, get the anchor out of you.
I can't, it's stuck.
You have to.
Okay, Mary, you're fine. Just let him have it. Oh yeah, that was, we just got corn swabbed legitimately.
Yeah, my point exactly.
Yeah, I think we just got attacked, full out. I don't know that getting attacked on your dinghy is cute. Yeah, you nut. Look at him, he like went full on.
Oh, no.
That was
cute, but they're terrifying.
That was, yeah. Okay, well, I'm getting off. I'm going to get over there and... We'll pick up the plastic. We'll go pick it up, okay? We don't want to leave it.
No.
And don't step on the hook, though. It's over here. Mary, there's a little one dead ahead.
Oh, my gosh. This is so cute.
We got chickens.
Please do not pick up baby pigs.
Okay, it says that.
In the water from boat only. Okay, we missed that.
Well, they took it from us. Mary, look at the baby right there. But we can't pick him up. We don't want to bother him. I got a picture though. Hi, baby. There's one over there, Mary, kind of by himself. You want to go see if we can pet him? That's a dumb rooster. Hi. What you doing?
Can I get babies?
I'm trying.
Touch the babies.
Up. No, you pay him. Hi.
Yeah.
Pigs will swarm you.
Yeah, no, about the food too. Mary, here, come with Daddy and pet the baby. Look at her. She's happy. She's a girl. This is your Papa Bear.
Yep.
Here's a little one. Hi, honey. Oh, look, Mary.
Right.
I think he's happy. They're sleeping and eating and resting.
Is he soft still or is he in water?
Okay, so this is what happened to us. We got pig attacked on the boat. Look at this guy that just pulled in. Look at all of them. They're feeding him off the boat. Look at them. Oh my goodness, pig attack.
so cute.
So Mary wants to swim with the pigs, like this other young lady. So it's fun. But these guys are mostly motivated by food. You can tell. They want somebody who's got food.
He's coming to bid us adieu. So say hi. Okay, Eve and I are on Thunderball Grotto. There's a sign there. Bill and Mary are gonna drop the dinghy and go inside. Other people over here are doing the same thing. They swim under, go inside, see the cave. Supposedly, there's a way to see the cave up on top and go through the walking area here and see what it is to see on top. I'm gonna explore down here a little bit. No, it's a zipper.
It looks like a snake
skin. Kind of did, but it's a zipper. Alright, so. Yeah, just trying to see what we got for options. There we go. We got pretty crazy. Okay, so on Thunderball Grotto, Eve and I are on top. There's our dinghy. And there's places you can see inside the grotto. From on top. And you can see divers in here. There's a rope there, it looks like, and everything. Is that Mary? That's her! Right there. Mary, look up! No, it's right there. Daddy should be there. Mary, where's Daddy? Is it cool? I can't see either one of them now. Oh, hi!
This is epic.
I'm so glad. Get really good pictures from down below. We're getting up on top here. So this is us climbing, and we made the climb up here to see them. So it's here and up the path and around to get up there to where we saw them. So this is the path. It's pretty rough. Not for the faint of heart. Eve did it. She's a conqueror. She did it.
Phil and Mary just came out. They're going to go back to the boat and get us. Look at them go. We heard rumors there are sea turtle and stingray and fish stuff, all kinds. We'll be anxious to see their video of what they found and what they saw.
Okay.
back here, Barry. It's open all the way back. Come on back. Here's the back entrance. You can see it.